Hello everybody, welcome back to more FIFA 18. Guess who we have got a returning competitor? The Hooded Man. He's not a Darth Sidious, he's not a Darth Maul. His name is Rossi. Would you like to say a quick hello, mate?
I am the Hooded Man today, you're right. I mean,
You're hooded up with his bait inside.
I usually wear a hat, but you can't wear a hat and headphones. So, you know, it's one or the other.
Fair enough, mate. How you doing? Enjoying the fine British weather? All 2 days of it?
I'm doing all right, man. You've had 2 days of it. I've had about 8 hours of it, actually. It's
started really?
Blasted. Yeah, it's gone, well, classic British, to be honest. You know.
Yeah, that's a little bit annoying. In today's Guess Who, ladies and gentlemen, we've got three informs. In no particular order, sorry. We've got inform Consigli, inform Sanctera, and inform Quadrado. So it should be a very good episode. We also have done two of them, but it's for the... One of them's for this video, one of them's for Rossi's video. So we've got an 84 to 87 rated player. Obviously, there'll be some questions like, why would you do this? Because then it's obvious like you're going to get a player between 84 and 87 rated. We don't have to tell them when we're opening this up, so we can kind of try and bluff them into thinking we spent ages looking for a billboard, and in fact, you know, we've got one sat there looking right in front of us. So, Rossi, you guys know how this game works. We're playing best of three. Sorry for this bloody airplane. I think I might have to shut my window in a second, but it's so damn hot in here. Yeah, we're playing a best of three situation, so first 2 points. Yes or no questions. You must get a billboard. You can't use Foothead, and if they're an inform, they've got to be 82 rated or above. With that all said, Rossi, shall we open up 7.5k pack, mate, to see who starts?
Yeah, sure. I'm just going to grab some FIFA points in a minute. I just realised I don't have any, which is always helpful, you know.
Yeah.
7.5, yeah, let's go. Let's see what I do get. Okay. I didn't even look what the highest rate was in the front.
It's got to be the guy that popped, though, I guess.
I think it's going to be this guy that everyone's the same rate in 76.
Yeah. 76, wow. I thought mine was bad. I had 78, but that does mean I get to start.
Yeah. No, that was pretty poor.
Rossi, you know how this game works. Make sure you just get in some packs.
Yeah, man. We've got promos. We've got premiums.
We've got a couple of promos, but these things very rarely ever give out billboards, but I've got one in the first pack, mate. I'm not going to lie to you.
Okay, let's have a look. I'm going to do one as well. Let's have a look what I can get myself. Just a little bit of a... Not a billboard, no. Come on, please. Yep, got one. Boom.
Nice.
Decent.
Okay, right, so I get to start off the round of questioning, as I obviously got the 7.5k pack. Without further ado, Rossi, you ready to play Guess Who?
Yeah, I'm sort of ready.
Let's go, mate. If you guys enjoy Guess Who, by the way, smash out a like rate and let's smash 2,500 likes. First question to you, Rossi.
Yeah.
Is your player 83 rated?
No, he's not.
Okay.
No, he's not. Is your player from the Premier League or the BBVA?
No. He's not.
Okay.
Sorry, this airplane, it's just really distracting me in the background. I'm going to have to go shut this window. Sorry, guys. Right, Rossi. So I just asked the first question. Is your player 83 rated?
I've already asked the question. I just asked if he was Prem or BBVA,
yeah.
Didn't I?
So.
You'll go.
Let's say, is your player 84 rated?
He is 84 rated. That's right, he is.
Nice.
Is your player from the Bundesliga or Liga 1?
No. Does your player play for or in the Premier League or Bundesliga?
No, he's not. Is your guy from the Serie A or Portuguese League?
Yes. Does your player play in La Liga or Calcio A?
Yes, he does.
Okay.
Is your guy Calcio A?
Yes. Does your player play in the Calcio A?
Yep.
Okay.
Same player, we've got the same player, I can smell it already. Is your guy 83 rated?
No. Is your player a defender?
No, he's not. Is your player 84 rated?
Yes. Is your player European?
He is. Is your player Italian?
No. Is your player Perrin?
Yo, it is Perrin! You've done him!
Oh, dearie me. Would you like to have a guess at who I had?
Mate, I don't know. Not Italian in the Serie A, 84 rated.
You know, it was that Italy question that made me think it was Perrin, by the way.
Icardi? Oh.
No, Icardi's 86.
Is it? Oh my god, I'm well out of it. Wow. 86
he's been upgraded.
Is normal card.
Yeah, he's been upgraded now.
Wow, okay. No, so what? My Italian question sort of threw you
well,
off.
Yeah, because you said that. When I said, is he European, you said no. Wait, sorry, you said, wait, did I say, is he European?
I said,
is he European, you said yes. Then you said, is yours Italian? Because I'm looking at my player now, it's Strootman, who's Dutch.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
And I was like, right, so if it's not... I kind of just made me think you had to get parents, to be totally honest with you. So,
all right, well, I will take it. Guess, mate. It's a good guess.
I'll take it.
Decent. So, 1-0 to the Yoke. 1-0
yes,
to the
indeed.
Yoke.
Ooh, get back okay. on these promo packs then, mate.
Let's go, yeah.
I guess.
That was actually one of my specials.
Oh, was it?
Because I gave up after two of these promos.
I thought you might have done.
Yeah, I gave up.
I thought
up.
You might try to be sneaky.
They done me dirty, yeah, he did. So I thought. And then, to be honest, I think they done me dirty with that one. They gave me Perrin.
It's easy to get the rating. And, yeah, I mean, there's just a few players. Especially when I said it's not a defender. Aside from that, I think it could have been Gomez from Atlanta.
Yeah.
Strootman or Perrin. I can't think of anybody else that's not a defender and 84 rated in that league. Off the top of my head, at least. There probably is someone, but...
I'm a couple of packs into these promos already and still nothing, man. This is killing me.
Yeah, I hear that. Oh! No, we got one.
Have I got
we
one?
We have got one.
And we do not. And we do not. Well, I'm about to do my last one, so we're going to be doing that, buddy. Last one.
It's got to be a billboard.
Come on,
yeah. Give him a billboard for
love. I'm going to end this video, man, if I don't get one. Yeah, I got one. Oh, on the last
go,
one.
Lovely.
On the last one.
Oh,
I nearly caught a slap then as well.
Okay. All right, mate. It's your start.
All right. So, is your guy Premier League or Bundesliga?
No. Is your player European?
He is European.
Okay.
Is your player Liga 1 or BBVA?
Yes. Is your player 83 rated?
No, he's not.
Oh, you did well.
Is your player BBVA?
No. Is your player 84 rated?
Yes. Does your player play for either Monaco or PSG?
No. Is your player a defender or goalie?
No. Is your player 83 or 84 rated?
Yes. Is your player a left mid, right mid, left wing or right wing?
Yes.
Yes.
Is your player French?
Yes. Is your player a right mid or left mid?
You've asked me a weird question now.
Left or right mid? Is he either the left mid or right mid?
No, he's
not.
Is
he a left? He's not, okay.
Technically, no, he's not.
Well, I said, my previous question was left wing, right wing.
Yeah.
Right mid, left mid.
Yeah.
So he's not a midfielder. He's basically an attacker, yeah?
He's not a left or right mid, yeah.
Yeah, fine.
Cool. Is your guy a centre back?
No. Is your player a left wing?
Yes. Okay. Is your guy CDM, centre mid, cam?
No. Is your player French?
No, he's not.
No.
Is your player a striker?
No.
Oh, it's CBA, man.
So, you've got an 84 rated left winger.
Yep.
Who's European, not French, though. Is your player Leroy Sané?
No, it is not Leroy Sané. Okay, so it's either a left back, left mid, right back, right mid. He's French. He's 83 or 84 rated. Doesn't play for Monaco. Doesn't play for PSG. Oh, God. This is tricky. I'm going to have to go then. Is he right back or right mid?
No. Is your player Mane?
No.
Oh, my God. What?
So I've got, it's got to be a left back or left mid, French 83, 84 rated in Ligue 1. I think kind of Lamar, but he's Monaco, isn't he? And you've ruled that out. Oh God, I'm actually struggling, man. I'm just struggling. This is a bit of a weird league for me.
Try and narrow it down a bit more.
Okay, is it a left back?
No. Okay. Is your player Draxler?
Yes.
There we go. That's what we like to see. I didn't want to say the player I had because you'd get it immediately. It's Dimitri Payet. He's a left winger though. You said left mid right.
I know.
You just discounted it. You just discounted it, Rossi. You've just been given the dirty double. It's a 32-niler, sadly.
Oh, we had like very similar players, similar league as well.
Similar league, similar players, and yeah, you just got unlucky. I mean, when you get 84 rating, no, it's a left wing. There's very few players that it can beat.
Yeah, you can pretty much.
And I don't know why I asked if it was Mane, considering Mane's African. When I found out he was European, that was a bit of a stupid question, Bobby. But whatever, it's not as if I had written down on a whiteboard or anything like that.
No, it's not right. No, you did.
Yeah. So anyway, mate, what this does sadly mean, though, Rossi, is that you have to get over to your squad screen.
I'm discarded, not at all.
You're discarded, mate. You are discarded.
Right, let's get rid of them. Let's get rid of them for a sec. Let's go over to my squad screen. So who we got here? We got the goalie, we've got Kadira, we've got Cuadrado. So which one do I want to discard? Basically, I don't know who's the best option there, really, is it?
It's got to be Consigli.
It's got to be the goalie, really, isn't it? Well, I don't know how much Cuadrado goes for. How much does he go for? Oh, gosh, yeah. Can we not? Right. Kadira is 70, 65. It's not the end of the world. And then what's Consigli then? We'll see.
So 35. I'm going to go, mate. 32. In the last episode I did of this, it was with Itani. And I didn't go with my gut, which was to go where my expensive player is. So I'm going to go with your left centre-back, because that's where my Cuadrado is.
I can sick leave for the boys, mate. Wow.
It's just a joke.
I throw out these two O's,
and I hit the worst player.
Mate, I was literally just looking at his prices then, and you said it.
I'm throwing down some of the best questions in Guess Who history. I'm throwing out gold rate A++ rated questions. Fair enough, my guesses are a little bit sketchy.
I'm getting Consigli. Well.
Consigli, ladies and gentlemen. But anyway, mate, you just have to buy him and discard him.
Am I discarding him, not putting him up for minimum?
No,
yeah,
just discard him. Straight up discard, mate.
Alright, okay. So I actually managed to find him with 29k.
You've literally just lost like 19. Like what's the point? I can't be arsed. You know what, for now, and I think it's been minimum, the lowest rate has been 50k, because I can't be arsed at this anymore. Yeah. 19k after just throwing down that dirty beating.
Mate, to
Nevertheless,
be honest,
though,
I spent a few coins doing that squad builder challenge to get Perrin.
Yeah, no, it's true. You did spend.
Do you know what I mean? Perrin.
It's true. Have you discarded me?
I have, he's gone, he's already gone. Okay, he's done the dusted.
Hopefully you guys have enjoyed this video. If you have, please be sure to smash out a like rating down below. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done so already. Check out the video we're going to be doing on Rossi's channel. Sorry guys, I don't function very well in the heat, even though it's literally like 12 degrees outside or whatever. I'm flipping sweating. Wow. Thank you very much for watching. I've been Oakley, that's been Rossi. You've been fantastic as ever. Have a great day, and we'll speak to you soon. Goodbye.
Peace.